brought you a special present.
A book?
That's right. When I was your age, television was called books. And this is a special book.
Does it have any sports in it?
Are you kidding? Fencing, fighting, torture, revenge, giants, monsters, chases, escapes, true love.
This is true love. You think this happens every day?
And so it came to pass that throughout the land, the audience was granted their wish, the Princess Bride.
Hold it, hold it. Is this a kissing book?
Peter Travis of People Magazine calls it an instant classic. 2 hours of pure enchantment.
A word, my lady.
Is there a village nearby?
There is nothing nearby.
Then there will be no one to hear you scream.
Joel Siegel of ABC TV says it's thrilling, exciting, very funny, and absolute magic.
He didn't fall? Inconceivable.
The New York Post calls it sheer entertainment.
Wesley, what about the RUSs?
Rodents of unusual size? I don't think they exist.
I admit it, you are better than I am.
Then why are you smiling?
Because I know something you don't know.
And what is that?
I am not left-handed.
USA Today says, if you don't like it, you're legally dead.
Your Wesley is dead. I killed him myself.
I've seen worse.
Siskel and Ebert give it 2 big thumbs up.
Since I'm killing myself once we reach the honeymoon suite.
Wouldn't that be nice,
They're in a terrible rush.
Don't rush me, sonny. You rush a miracle, man, you get rotten miracles.
I've got my country's 500th anniversary to plan, my wedding to arrange, my wife to murder, and Gilda to frame for it. I'm swamped.
Get some rest. If you haven't got your health, you haven't got anything.
Bye-bye, boys!
Have fun storming the castle!
Think it'll work?
It would take a miracle.
Bye-bye!
It's more than turning. What's the difference? We've got him.
You killed my father. Prepare to die.
Directed by Rob Reiner and starring Cary Elwes, Mandy Patinkin, Chris Sarandon, Christopher Guest, Wallace Shawn, Andre the Giant, Fred Savage, Robin Wright, Peter Falk, Peter Cook, Carol Kane, and Billy Crystal.
The king's stinking son fired me, and thank you so much for bringing up such a painful subject. While you're at it, why don't you give me a nice paper cut and pour lemon juice on it? We're closed!
Backed by 20th Century Fox's $10 million theatrical ad campaign, The Princess Bride has already grossed $30 million at the box office, ensuring high consumer awareness and unprecedented rental demand. With a 60-day holdback on pay-per-view and 6 months on pay TV.
Inconceivable!
Nelson's $2 million home video campaign is designed to help The Princess Bride surpass Rob Reiner's last video hit, Stand By Me. Nelson is supporting this home video release with a national television campaign and advertising in national magazines like TV Guide, People, Video Review, Preview Video, Coming Attractions, and Premiere. All in addition to a unique 3D display and full-color posters. Still playing in its 17-week run, a hit like this only comes along once upon a time. The Princess Bride.
Oh, no. I'm kissing again.
Someday you may not mind so much.
Warehouse ship date, March 30th, 1988. We all have a price to pay for great home entertainment with big-name stars. And your price is only $19.98 each for these 3 new stellar additions to our already popular Real Deals. The romantic thriller, Half Moon Street, starring Sigourney Weaver and Michael Caine. The mystery drama, The Name of the Rose, with Sean Connery and F. Murray Abraham. And the critical blockbuster, Sid and Nancy, starring Gary Oldman and Chloe Webb. That's our Real Deals, only $19.98 each. A very small price to pay for these 20 outstanding feature films. Warehouse ship date, February 24th. Order close date, February 8th. And remember, for February, the intense, sensual, and provocative, A Man in Love. With Peter Coyote as the man in love, Jamie Lee Curtis as the wife, and Reza Sachi.
Hello?
as the lover.
I love you.
I miss you.
A steaming triangle of love, passion, and romantic obsession. A Man in Love. Warehouse ship date, February 24th. Order close date, February 8th. Then, it's a story of first love with all its promise. Crazy Moon, starring Kiefer Sutherland and Vanessa Vaughn.
Are you deaf? Do you understand what I'm saying?
I love you. I love you.
No one will care what you really think.
That's why you got a girlfriend who's a cripple.
It's Crazy Moon. Warehouse ship date, February 24th. Order close date, February 8th. And coming in April, John Borman's Hope and Glory.
Folks away, scramble!
1-9 is 9. 2-9 are 18.
Hope and Glory, coming in April, from Nelson Entertainment.
This tape is the property of Nelson Entertainment. It is not for sale or rental. If you rented or purchased it, please contact the Nelson Entertainment Customer Service Department at 213-285-6240 between the hours of 9 a.m. and 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time with the retailer's name and address, and we will refund your money.
Thank you.